this one here. Now, for the position I'm gonna show, I open the elbow, but notice that his wrist is still under my armpit. For this submission specifically, I need to get my arm inside of. I need his wrist free. Okay, I go back here, keep it tight. All right, now next thing I'm gonna do, I'm gonna open this elbow here a little bit, okay, like that. I'm gonna now pull him from me and grab here, his armpit, okay? When I grab his armpit here, what happens? Okay, when I let go, now I can drive my shoulder heavier and smash him. Just by using my hands here, grabbing his armpit. So I can have this hand free, okay? Now, before I actually go for the submission, I will readjust my tightness over here. So I'll do another step to the side, okay? I like to touch my knee on his head, okay? But it will depend if you're flexible or not. So I go as much as possible to my left because I want to open a lot of room here, okay? So what do I do? If you start bridging or something like that, oh, it's really hard, it's going nowhere, see? Because he's bridging, but I'm smashing his with my shoulder, his chin. Now what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna bring my right knee up, my shin, right here on his armpit. See? Like that. It's really tight, so that requires a little bit of flexibility. You see what I'm doing? Okay. So now what I do, I bring this shin here. Now I control here and I kind of pull him to me up. Just to keep it tight, because I want to lean back without falling. You see? Holding with just one hand is hard, with just this arm. So I hold with both, right here. Okay? So I lean back and a little bit to my left, or squeezing his arm against my leg here, like this. Looks like he can go on top of me, right? So try to go on top of my, he really can't. He's stuck here, because I'm pulling him to myself against my two shins. So when I'm ready, what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna let go the bottom one first, okay? I wanna still keep that one, just to keep it a little bit tight. Slide, okay? His wrist is still free. So what I do, I'm gonna go all the way back here, okay? I don't wanna submit him like that because his wrist is free so he can move. So I let go here, make sure I get a good hold of the wrist, okay? Now I go right here, okay? Looks like he can go on top, but he can't. He's stuck here. See, he tries to go on top. My pressure is going a little bit forward here too, okay? And if for some reason he's able to go this way, all I need to do, right here, he's already tapping out, okay? So that's one of my favorite.